I love that.
Time, Dante.
What is it? Is it speed sensor so you can see how fast it's going?
No, actually.
It's the webcam.
Oh, so it's a recorder.
You can watch your game.
Cheers, man. I can't stop that tree.
So these guys were like the soccer ones? They are, but when you're taking a slap shot and it hits you in the kneecaps, you're going down. Now we're full. Of course they miss. Back in the day they did. Shit, we should put our one. Because you're aware of all the holes. There's no neck guard.
Huh?
Well, this is like a little, very small.
Oh,
the arm goes to here. This is exposed.
The
odds of that hitting, yeah.
Like, I would like to go like this.
Yeah, they were super.
Get it. Do it.
Yeah, they were super scared.
A little new jungle group. Michigan coming up. 8 kids. Well, I can pour it on.
I
can give you the beat.
Chico, you know the game, my friend.
That's a veteran player
all
right there.
All right.
It was all hand-eye.
Super, duper veteran player.
What?
Oh, just kidding. Right, it's Bobby Barr.
He can take your name, like, back, like, 70. It's got to be, like, when Patrick Creek
was around. Yeah, early 90s. I got caught up once, so I came down all the way to the goalie and went, shoot! And the goalie's like, nothing. And I tapped him.
Oh, you did?
Did you see that?
No.
Yeah, he's like, ha-ha, no
shot. Did you get any shots
on the ball or no? Oh, yeah. I put 2 on it. Yeah.
And I saw you going back and crying.
Yeah. That's the worst feeling. You're in front of the goalie.
Yeah.
You get pickpocketed at the red line. Are you fucking kidding?
Yeah, I saw your face when you were running to the blue line.
Fuck it, I'm just going right to the bench.
I didn't see you hit the goal.
That's man. A fuck it, I'm going right to the bench. Because he was laughing at me. I was all by myself. All you had to do is put it on net now. I don't want to lie. You had one fucking job. Fuck it. You fucked it up. Yeah, because they should play offense. I don't play defense. Well, I have a good shot, so if I have a chance to shoot from there, I'll shoot. Generally, if you want weak players, they have weak players.
That's my thing. I'm just there, like, just to be dressed. You know, like a bit of a half a minute.
The Nationals, yeah. The National Athletic Center.
Yeah, you told me, you're like, you're in the corner over there.
And Jimmy, two best players no goal in the two
he was all over the place.
He's on the floor. That was silver cat. I'm like, he's like throwing himself on the floor.
He's diving.
He's getting
ones today.
Take the fall. X hurts. Get indignant. My arm is broken. All that velocity on it.
For whatever reason, he's always
and you're here from the dogs. He's a fan of dogs. Really?
They're stacked?
They're
like 20
skills are almost like second class. And you have speed.
So it's almost like
they
could be a
antidote is to stack another team against us. But then it's like five games of just bullshit for the AFL. I can't go to hockey. What? I don't even know what that looks like. I don't even know what that's like.
That's like, I don't really know what to say to that.
Train takes you like literally right there. I'd shoot it from there. Anybody near? Dude, we went to the Wolves game. There was a guy behind us that was commentary the whole game. He was like, wow, these guys are fast.
Wow, you just think the most obnoxious
cool.
Yeah.
Except for the NHL. He was like, ooh, that was a good shot. Ooh.
I was like, oh.
We're dying laughing. You know what?
I didn't even think about doing it.
It was hysterical. Yeah, they were drinking.
Why didn't you want to whistle?
Oh my god.
It's only 45 minutes from like this.
You got like, you got one tooth?
No, it was business guys.
Oh, okay.
No? Are you still working? Where's that?
Oh my.
Best seats in the house. Waste them.
Are you really?
Talking business. Half the time.
Shoot it, Gary. Yeah, shoot it, your player. Put some of that outside. I did it last year. Yep. I was all by myself over here and I shot it down there and I was. I was like, I thought he was taking off. Go get the rebound. No, he's just sitting there at blue line. Cooler full of beer. It just takes care of itself. But if they get too drunk out there, I'll throw a life jacket on them and strap them down. I'm not letting your drunk ass pass out on the water. Like I almost did with Brittany.
Yeah, she couldn't even sit up on a chair. Right?
Yeah, she was.
She fell forward.
We're going through the wash like that.
She fell forward. That's how drunk she was.
I leave it in the marine down in the about 7 miles down the fucking snowy, I can't take it out.
I know,
that's going to be torture.
It's going to be like partly sunny.
Don't think about both.
have a place up in Lake Geneva, and they've got a slip, and they've got like a 25-foot chef. They're talking about getting a fine tuner.
Oh my god.
She got drunk.
That's hilarious.
Different girl every weekend.
Yeah, she wasn't the brightest girl.
Yeah.
But you don't know, It's like I expected a punch around here.
In the water?
I know.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not the smartest person either,
there's going to be a fence out here.
And I'm like, wait, what?
Hair.
today at work.
He's really checking out your legs right now. Like,
he's got legs for a skirt, that's why.
You like this?
I hope my fucking legs are this. I'm 46.
Oh my god. Do you take that as a compliment?
A little bit.
You got it. I would.
I had these quads in the school.
That'd be a little weird.
In his townhouse with some lipstick on. Oh, yeah. I'm a sexy girl.
Okay, what woman wants? Oh,
we watched What Woman Wants yesterday as I made dinner. Did you see it? Mel Gibson. Oh, you gotta watch it. It's hysterical.
It's like Helen a perfect partner to describe to exactly what he just said. A guy putting on tights, lipstick.
He's trying on products. He's in the advertising.
So. Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah.
Coincidence.
Oh, one once.
Yeah.
Where is your team? Do they drink somewhere else? Here's my goalie, by the way.
He's drinking beer. Fucking had a beer from January.
Yeah,
he
made a drunken
bet.
Well,
you
went
and
I haven't had a beer since Saturday.
She loved
it though. She
loved it. That's precisely correct. Look how whiskey it is, so I feel as bad. The cup out.
And the bar with the leg sticking out, all they see is you're drinking your leg and they come hit on you. Hey, baby, you need another one? Yes.
Hey, what is that behind you? That better be your
phone. I like a woman with a little luster between the legs.
That better be your cell phone.
My nieces are 12 and they're going to be 12. So,
they're going to be on the internet too because I
have a link.
I'm
going to
check that episode.
Okay.
We called the
It's a bracelet and a
headband. You can get your steps and look fashionable too.
What is that? That's a carry and a half.
That's a high stick.
And a flash. What time do you guys play? We have a bye week next week.
Eight,
10.
More than like Sacramento prices here?
I don't know, but they're nice,
there's a brand right behind me. I mean, it was super intense.